Oh, they bit him. They bit him. It was a bad idea. Whoa. Whoa. What are we getting? That Brano hit us? Oh, fuck me.
Hello, everybody. Scruffy Fish here. Welcome back to Arc Procedurally Generated Evolved.
So, as you guys can see, I am sitting here with my Listro. Nothing else still, you know. Pretty much where we left off. Actually, we are where we left off. I just grabbed some stones. That's about the only thing different that I've done. But, I was thinking about it, we might actually have another useful tame that we can do. So let me see here. Well, obviously, it's not going to be in that. Fiomia saddle. See, it depends on the level needed for the saddle, because if I remember right, fuck, we'll probably get a raft before the saddle. It looks like it too. Yeah, where's it at even? I'd like to even know where it's at. It's still kind of a useful tame, but not something that's gonna get us mobile. We need mobility. So that changed my plans already. Wow, we're still not even. Fuck me. So I was gonna try to get a Carbonanimous, a turtle. Figured, you know, turtle's gonna be great for getting across the water and going wherever, you know, whatever. It's fucking good enough. Not the case. The only thing we can get that's any use to us is a Parasaur. Ugh. Times be rough out here. And our berries are just disappearing. So, those little pego stealing bastards, whatever they are, I found out that they steal what's in the last slot first. So, I'm just gonna keep crap, literally right now, but, stuff I don't give a shit about in there in case those little bastards want to fucking come around. I still don't know what the hell to do with this. I mean, like I said, we're where we left off. So that turtle is useless to us now. We could kill it for XP. Wasn't there a saber over here? Where is he at? I do not see him. Well, more going on over here than there is over there, so we might as well, right? Oh, there's the saber. Hang on. Let's see what he does. Okay, he chilled out. We might want to just try to kill him. I wonder. I'm probably going to need some more stuff for that. Oh, there he might have to. We're probably just going to get right to it then, considering he's just coming up on us here. Going to kill that Parasaur. Oh, there's two of them. Fuck, we need to kill some of these little suckers. I wonder if I could get them to attack a Brano. They'd be done for. They see me? They probably both see me. Oh yeah, they do. Ooh. I'm just going across. Oh shit. Shit! They're following me this time. Maybe not. Get him, turtle! You turtle bastard! Where'd they go? Alright, now they're up attacking that. We're gonna run out of stamina. Maybe. Ooh, I don't like deep water. We get over here. There's a trike over here. We'll do some damage to them. They're probably gonna come after us the moment we touch the shore. Luckily, there's a lot of stuff for distraction. Oh, they're already coming after us. Oh, we're gonna lose stam here. Oof. He sees me, he just don't know what the hell to do. Oh, now you're going after a turtle? Alright, there's one over there at least. We need to get on this shore and get some stamina in case we do get into it with him. I'm trying to get him over here to this trike. Come on, stamina. Charge up. Oh, here's a little copycat. Them I ain't so concerned with. I'll kill their asses. Yeah, there you go. Eat your brethren. I'll kill your ass. Oh, I don't want to hit him. I have to go really, really bad. Oh, they bit him. They bit him. It was a bad idea. Whoa. Whoa. What are we getting? That Brono hit us? Oh, fuck me. Oh, I can't. I can't. What am I? Why am I stuck on the shore here? Oh, there's a Carno. Oh my god, this was bad. This was all bad. Oh, and that Brono's mad at us. Don't hit us. Don't hit us. We can't eat meat while we're in the water. Why? Why did I choose to do this? It's one of those days, isn't it? Oh, where did it go? Oh, he's... Why are you... What are you doing? Stop it. Stop trying to drown me, man. What the heck is this about? I hope my audio is all right. I tried recording Destiny with the homie before this, and it didn't happen right. Like, don't be one of those days. Just be a shitty arc day. Oh, I did not know there's a Carno over there. Maybe he'll come through. No! Leave me alone, Brono! I did not mean to hit you. Please go away. Please go away. Let me... Oh, I'm never gonna make it. Oh my god. Oh, and I can't eat. That's the worst part, is I can't eat. Hello, Dodo. Oh, for sure. Just can't eat. Can't eat. I'm gonna die in the water, trying my damnedest to get over. It's not gonna happen. Oh my gosh, guys. I've already got low health too, so once the oxygen goes, so does I. Why is it just nothing? Like, I've just got... I'm not moving, it feels like. Why am I just not moving? What the heck is going on? What glitchery is this? Why is that Brono drowned down there too? Is this some weird section of water that, like, kills you? That I have not swam across somehow? Because I've been all over this shit. Oh my god, come on. This is dumb. At least I'll know where to go get my shit at. I just gotta get as close to shore as I can here. There goes the stam. It's all... Oh yeah. No, we're done, skis. Oh, I got oxygen somehow. Okay. What is going on here? Am I going to make it? Something is fuckered up here. I sense fuckery. And if I let my head under the water... I'm going to drown. Look how slow we're moving. You see that? When we went under, we were moving much faster than this. This is weird as shit. I'm not overweight. I understand I have a broken bone. But fuck. My arms don't work. Look how slow they're moving. Oh, we're right here. Come on. Just touch the ground. I feel like we're going to touch the ground and die. Like we're in weird, some weird limbo before death. Like, look how close we are. Oh my god. How in the fuck? I ate way too much meat, like way more than necessary, but what the fuck was that about? I just don't even understand. I think that Brano's dead under there. We still didn't get all our health back. There's a doe dick over there. Is Sabretooth still alive? He is. I'm gonna go look into that Brono. Why are we moving so... Are we still moving slow? Not particularly. I don't get it. Alright, well, we got something going on now, at least. Because... Will you attack that doe dick, man? There you go. Fuck him up, doe dick. That Carno over here still? He is. That Brono down here still? Not. Well, that sucks. That's not fair. I must have hit him while I was fighting the compies. Is there only one saber over here now? Can I hit him? I guess if he keeps going that way. Go kill that parasaur. I know there's a parasaur over there. I can't tell his level without getting up on him because I don't have a fucking... I wish I had a spyglass already. He should go after that parasaur over there. I know there's that carnal there. We might as well start getting some meat going on. Pretty sure we're saber free for a moment. Even if I gotta tame a saber, it's just I need meat to do that. Oh my gosh, come on. Really? Okay, what am I out of? Turtle there. I think that saber's gotta be off the direction of the parasaur by now. This looks safe enough. It's probably actually wood that we need. I probably didn't even need to come up here. Fucking scare me, man. Last time I was around one of you, you attacked me. Make me nervous and shit. Oh. There he is. He sees me. It's on like Donkey Kong. Oh, please, yes. Please, stay like this. Wait. Wait. This would be super great. Come on. Hit him. Where are you going? Where are you going? He'll come back, sadly enough to say, horrifyingly enough to say. Where's he at? There he is. Okay. Luckily we held the spot well enough. Go down, man. Ran once, we gotta be doing some topor. Shouldn't really risk it past that. He's really running now. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. There we go. Don't you. Oh, did I kill it? I killed it. Alright, there's worse things. It's alright. That's good. That did us some good. Fucking bastard. One less carnivore over here for me to worry about, at least. With a trike being so far away, I could actually tame it. Trike could be... Oh, we still can't ride a trike. It'd only be... We gotta hope for more parasaurs to spawn. Let's go ahead and harvest some more shit. Is that? Is that other Sabertooth stuck? Is that what happened to it? Oh my gosh, I see what happened to the other Sabertooth, guys. I wonder how stuck it is, though. It doesn't look like he can get out of there. Ooh, golly, yes. Please tell me I can get this one down. I should get a few more stones. My slingshot's about to break. I wonder if he sees me. Don't go over there, Dodick. I don't want you to fucking hurt him. Okay, we've got another slingshot at least. We need a few more stones. I I don't know if we can get a Sabertooth mount. We can't mount a Sabertooth right now either. But that's going to be much more defense-wise than some other things. Plus, who doesn't want to have a kitty cat? And why would you pass up chances like this? Oh, he sees me. Okay. I'm going to hit you directly in the head then. Right up on your shit, knuckle. Well, how'd it miss? Oh, there goes that one. I wonder if I can just repair it. Oh, why'd I do that? I'm using fucking stone brow there. Oh, no, I don't think he's... Anyway, whatever. More experience. I'm gonna let that Topor stack this time. Wish he'd face me. How is that missing? What the... Forgive me for sucking today as well, guys. Come on. Oh, did it go down? I think I killed it again. Yep. Level 2? Come on, you should have. So I guess you can't get them with. Sorry, I thought I heard something coming up on me. I guess you can't get a Sabertooth with a slingshot. It's just probably not gonna happen. So, back to the regular grind. I guess let me see if that Parasaur over here did get killed. We could have some more spawning on our island, too. I chased some away. I don't know. It's kind of filling up with dinos around here, though. Kind of doubt it. Alright, so that's a no-go there. Be nice if some Pelagornis spawned. I guess I don't know if I can use them either. I don't think that was one of those lower level. I don't think I seen that in the saddles there. One of those things. Tons of turtles. Doesn't look like there's any more Parasaur back over here, so we'll probably just keep grinding out until we get our raft. I mean, really. Holy dodos! Look at all the dodos! Oh my god! So many dodos! What the fuck is that about?
Island of the dodos.
Give me your meat. All the dodos swimming out to their death. Oh, don't hit that Brano. I'll be so mad if I hit that Brano. Oh, I'm out of stamina from chasing their asses around. Oh, yeah, and I got the level up, too. That is very much needed. Alright. Go ahead and throw that in there. Meat. Ah! Come here, you. I'm gonna use you as a fridge right now. So I don't have a turtle to use as a fridge. I'm gonna go put those on you too, and those, and those, and those, and those. So you guys know, dinos actually have a longer timer on their thing. As far as I remember, let me see. 5:49. Bring it over here. Yeah, yeah. So when you leave food on dinos, they actually don't spoil as fast. So I'm just gonna give him health. Give you a pet. I'm going to raise weight. I've been having a bit of a problem with that, it seems like. Oh, there it is. Pay attention, Scoop. Alright, so we got some more points. We need to build more and all. House-wise, I don't feel like we're needing too much extra at the moment. Got a fire. You don't want to be wasteful and shit either. We've got narcotics learned. Don't really need stimulants. We don't really need cooking pots at the moment. What can we start growing? You know what? Crop pots actually probably make some sense to get going on right now. And then... well, we find a parasaur, we'll be close to learning it at least. We can learn it. So I'm just going to leave it at that so that that can be the case. We can make a parasaur saddle or an ichthy saddle. There might be ichthy out here, and I believe, if I remember right, you can just plain meat tame ichthy. So we'll have to look into that, I guess, actually. Why don't we just fucking peek our heads in here? Oh yeah, we've got like an Ichthy Cove thing going on here, and we can just hunt. Oh, there's manta rays too. Can we fish yet? Like, I believe there's a certain... you gotta learn chairs too, if I remember right. Something like that. When can I learn the fishing pole? That'll be nice for getting some tames done. Or getting anything. Still got a while before we can learn the fishing pole anyway. Yep, way down here. That's... some of these things I feel like should be more the basic stuff, but... that's Ark for ya. Are you on the way here? Now, I could tame dodos for their eggs and all, but right now, I am... I'm more concerned about being capable of getting farther away from this island to get resources, having a dino to load with resources, stuff like that. Oh, we got RG making its way down now too. Whee. So let me see here. I'll get at least two of those. I don't think I've learned. Gotta learn pillar still too. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Nothing. Why? Okay. Can we go farther out than that? Okay, so that's a start to something. We gotta be able to get something going on here. Oh, maybe a ramp? God, it could at least let me put a ramp up. I think I can jump to that at least. Okay, this gets us able to go farther out. So that's a plus. Let's go make sure there's no more dodos that made their way back onto the island to kill. Hopefully there are. Keep killing, getting that meat, prepping up for tames. Gotta get something going on. Cripes. Need to fill an episode somehow. We need wood. A lot more. Seems like. Starting to get to that point. Seeing any more. Why is that RG getting this far over? That is weird. I don't think I've ever tried to slingshot tame an RG. I feel like it's very risque. Why is he all the way over here? That's craziness. Well, I would say win in Rome. I guess, I mean, when Rome is come to you. Why was that glitched? That was weird. There you go. There we go. Oh. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Ah, you gotta do the swivel turn thing. Oh, I'm not fast enough right now for shit. Why is everything not rendering at all? Something to do with the procedurally generated maps? Oh, I'm way not faster than him. Oh my god. Attack something else. Please attack something else. I give. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that I shot you. Please, please, leave me alone. Don't they go after trikes and stuff? He's still after me. Oh my god. The eyeless RG. This is horrifying. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I could just get it to go down. It's not gonna happen. No, why'd my body go in the water? It's gonna like float away forever. Oh. I'm up there? I thought I was in the south. No wonder I'm having problems. Whoa. Whoa. We're having some glitches. Oh. What? Okay, well, that was weird. I haven't had anything like that happen in Ark for a long time. I guess these procedurally generated maps are pretty rough, but yeah, the game crashed back to before I put the roofs down. As you can see, that RG's over there now wreaking havoc, it looks like. Or just chilling and flying and being weird. Oop. Sorry, meant to. What is going on here? So the controls were acting funny before it happened, too. I'm still having some funny control issues. It's still in our hotbar, even though they didn't count as used. That's weird, too. And we have a bunch of meat gone that I think I ate after being pummeled by the RG. And then now, of course, he's going another direction, which I am not going to complain about. Is that a parasaur over there? I think I see a parasaur over there. Can make Ebola. We can make more than one. We probably want to. Swear I just seen parasaur. Kinda sworn I just seen one. I did. He's like way over there. I don't see it at all anymore. That's weird. I could've... Am I losing my shit, guys? I think I'm losing my shit. Ugh. Give me something for content. The survival series. How it be. Fucking grind time, baby. Fucking island's like the only safe place in the fucking area. Because we're up north instead of down south where we're supposed to be. Cripes, I can't believe that. And there is a parasaur right there. You see that, guys? I told you I seen one over there. And he wasn't there. This map. Oh. I'm scared of the procedurally generated. It does things. It does, like, glitchy, old glitchy things like old Ark. Hello, little friend. You're not my friend. You are my food. I shall eat you. Oh, now we got turtles joining us on the island. Just an all-around fun fucking place for all of them. Me, I'm fucking stranded here going crazy. This is horrifying. Like, we need to find a more... A pterodactyl's running from something, I believe. We need to find a more peaceful place to build a base. Like, this can be our northern base. Oh, yeah. Something's fighting that fucking Anki. Nope. I am outie. Alright, well. Here's hoping for the best. My horrible aim be true? Yes. I want to get around the other side of him. I know it's risky, but I'd rather him run up that way. Gotta let stack some. Hope we don't get attacked by something. That bowl is gonna break soon. There it goes. Oh, well, we made another one, just in cases. How did he break free of that one already? Okay, we'll just tame it here. Fuck it. Alright. I don't know what's over there. It's fucking looming over us here. There's a little Pego fucking bastard. Okay, get something on him now. Let's see, can we? What do we have? Okay, so we'll throw that on. That on, that on. We'll just throw all our berries on. We got a minute. We're all right. Taming's decent level. Oh, it's 28. Okay. So we still got the taming up times 3. Probably why the Lystra was so easy to tame. I hope nothing spawns over here. We go grab berries. I gotta go grab berries from our Lystra. Yoink, 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 bazoink, and a boink. Oh, he's taming right up. What are you at? I don't know if we're even going to need to give any narco berries, you guys. Damn. That feels cheesy. But hey, it helps because look how much longer it would have taken to try and do this on the channel right now. Like, OMG. Oh, I heard you, cocksucker. Come on. I like your little purple feather. Sorry, I was coming down here to kill dodos anyway. That other one didn't even notice. I ain't chasing you guys farther over there. I remember what was over there. Is this still... Is that Allosaur stuck? Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm tempting fate here. Oh my god, is that Allosaur stuck? Yes. Oh, I need Trank Arrows so bad. Please stay there, angry Allosaur, because I bet you it's angry. Oh, I hope that thing don't see me. I did not realize how close we were. There's all those freaking one herbivore gets it to break that tree down, or gets that Brono to accidentally break that tree down. It's Dunsky. We're over right now. Oh, thank you. You're just staying what you are. Come with me. We need to get the fuck away from here. Level 41. Nice. Okay. Praise the Lord of Ark. The Ark gods. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ark gods, for allowing me this moment. Give me some time before you take it away again. I know that you will take it away. We are right on the cusp of leveling up because of that, too. Oh! We have mobility! Well, we will here in a sec. I need to eat, eat, eat. Eat your meat. Oh, thank golly. Come with me, friend. Oh, man, I want to get that allosaur. It's got to be trapped in there because there's herbivores walking around with no problem. Like, they're all just sitting there walking around, and that is definitely what is trapped in there, is that allosaur. I've never even had an allosaur. Like, that would be a new tame for the channel as it is. I'm so excited. I really hope. I love getting them exploited tames. Oop, taking care of game glitches, taking advantage. Sorry, excuse me there. Trying to hold back a burp. Alright. I am gonna cook up some meat in celebration of this. Whatever. Cook something for me, please. You just... stay here for a minute. I'll pet you. Put this away. Cold. Just waiting for that little itsy bitsy teeny pop of experience. Like, it's all I need. I got fucking meat, right? What can I make right now? It's gotta be something I can make that's worth a fuck. Spear. We can make more spears. We always need spears. Will one do it? Doesn't look like it. Two do it? Oh, we're so close. What if I cook just a little more meat? Three do it? Give me that level already. You're teasing me. You're teasing the tip. It's right there. I can feel it. Just give it to me. The earth was quaking. Really? You're gonna make me build another spear? I cannot condone this. There it is. Haha! See? I knew if I held out, fucking try to make me make another spear, motherfucker. We are getting speedier. Alright, we need to stand by the fire still. We're gonna get some more speed going on. Nah, it is needing that speed, man. Just a little speed. Alright, so. Parasaur saddle, for sure. For sure. And then, let's see, what do we really need to be concerned with after that? Can we get... How close are we to wooden pillar? I don't think we can get the wooden pillar yet. Really? I mean, like... Them level 15 things, though. I think we're at 12 now. I think once again, I'm just going to hold on to some XP right now in case I need it. But what do we need to make our parasaur saddle? Oh, fiber and wood. So back across we go. He stays here. my gosh. Let me put this on you. Oh, let me ride. Oh, well, let me level you up first. Yeah, you're gonna need some weight going on. And some stamina going on. I would much rather not get stranded. Oh, thank God. Well, there you have it, guys. We finally have mobility, and it feels so good. In fact, I think that's what I'm going to name this guy. Mobility. Let me see. Where is your name thing? Because my eyes... What? Whoa, what did I just... What was that about? Okay. I thought I unclaimed it for a second there. That was very scary. You know what? Now that I think about it, this might have been from an old episode of one of my favorite YouTubers. They named theirs Mobility. I feel like a copycat. I'm not intending to copycat anyone, you guys. It's just totally... Oh my god! Oh! It scared the shit out of me. It was just totally... purely just from the heart off the top of the head, like, just popped. It felt so good to hear right now. I'm hearing all these noises and scaring the crap out of me. But alright, everybody, that's gonna do it for this episode. Make sure if y'all enjoyed to like, comment, subscribe, you know, that YouTube stuff down below, and I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Peace! My dog's having a dream or something. I don't know. I'm hearing things, guys. My time spent alone on this island, struggling to survive.